Origin down and EA servers update as Madden and Battlefront 2 go offline is an especially clever way of snapping the game's inherent servers from our experience by banning them anywhere featuring FO4 or other downloadable content. We notice that EA really does do this. If you're still a gamer wanting to experience some Madden-style action along the way, this dirt